morning children, welcome to the Narayana live classes. Today we are going to see the assignment key, revision assignment key of cell, the basic unit of life, 8th standard lesson. This assignment is for 10 marks. In these 10 marks there are 6 very short answer questions and 2 short answer questions. Each very short answer question carry 1 mark, that means 6 marks are 6 marks, and each short answer question carry 2 marks, 2 2s are 4 marks, total 10 marks. Let us see what are the questions and their answers. The first question is, which part of the onion is used to observe the cells? So this is the onion and this is the peel. Onion peel is used to observe the cells. Onion peel. Onion peel is used to observe the cells. Second one, what should we do to extract the peel from onion? What should we do to extract the peel? We have to break the fleshy part. We have to break the fleshy part of peel. Okay?
Yes.
We have to break the fleshy part. So then only we can extract the thin film. Okay, right. Now after breaking the fleshy part of onion, which structure hold the pieces together? So one thin film hold the pieces together. One thin film hold the pieces together. A thin film hold the pieces together. Okay, fourth question. On which substance thin film of onion is spread on the slide? So okay, this thin film we will take out. After that, where we have to spread it on the slide? Actually, it is a slide. Already there is a water drop. Already there is a water drop on the slide. On the slide, we have to place the thin film of onion. Okay, on the slide we have to place, that means on water drop we have to place the thin film. Okay, next, fifth question. With which structure thin film is covered on the slide? With cover slip. Okay, yes. With this structure thin film is covered with cover slip. With cover slip, thin film is covered. Sixth question. What should we do after slide is ready? When the slide is ready, that means here already it is covered with cover slip. After what should we do? It should be kept under the microscope and observed. Slide should be observed under microscope. Okay, so now seventh question. Write the procedure of observing onion peel. Okay, first to take out the peel of the onion and try to break at the fleshy part. And we can see a thin film holding the broken pieces together. That thin film should be placed on the water drop present on the slide. Then cover it with a cover slip and after observe under the microscope. This is the procedure. Okay?
Right.
Now first one, take the peel of the onion. Take the peel of the onion. And the second point is break at fleshy part. Now third point is
Third point is, take out the thin film. Take out the thin film and spread it on water drop.
Fourth point is cover it with cover slip.
And observe under microscope.
So this is the procedure of how to observe the onion here. Now let us see eighth question. Draw the diagram of onion pieces.
Eighth question I am showing here. Drawing, how to draw onion pieces. So this is the cell of onion. Plant cells are like this only, not circular. Somewhat they are, okay, rectangular shape. See, when we observe the nucleus, nucleus is lying not in the middle of the cell, they are somewhat at the side of the cell. Okay, so this is the diagram of onion peel cells. When we observe under the microscope, this kind of picture, this kind of figure we can see, and when you try to draw it, this type of diagram we may get. Okay,
yes,
I think you all understood and you learned how to draw onion peel cells diagram with the easy steps.
Okay, this is the key of today's assignment, my dear children. Thank you. God bless you.